Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Scott Keeler reporting live from the Jumping Place with Trevor. Not seven, right? Six, five, anyone. Where'd your girlfriend go, man?
Over there.
She blew town with some other dude. There he is. See how he divided that? What's up with that? He said, well, yeah, we got a plan going on, man. We're just robbing women around here. So, but anyway, so why out here?
We wanted to come skydive.
We did.
Talked about it forever.
Really? Is that, whose idea was it?
It was kind of both of ours.
It's just,
this guy.
That guy, huh?
Scary guy over there.
Scary. He does look a little scary. Watch your step. Don't want to, I'll take you with a broken leg, man. We're going. It's pretty cool. Look at the skies today. Pretty awesome out there today. Lots of clouds. A little bit of a breeze. Could make for a nice landing. A little nervous?
A little bit.
A little nervous feeling?
More now that I've got this thing on.
Well, get a little closer. There she is. And this is Smiley with the largest braid I've ever seen. That John's gonna take a beat down. That's all there is to it. Get braided.
He said it was fine. I asked. Or him. He said it was
fine. Yeah, it is fine. John may get upbraided with that. And what do we have there? Oh, it's somebody trying to fall a little slower
today,
huh? Try
them once. I need you to try them once.
Okay, hey, back in a flash. This is the drama moment. Here we are walking to the machine. See the propeller spinning over there?
Officially freaked out now.
Officially freaked out. All you gotta do is get your feet out of the airplane. Arch so I don't slap you.
To end.
little bit.
Nicely done. Uh-oh. Nice. Yeah, it landed on, my butt too, man.
Yeah.
What do you think?
Awesome.
Work out? You're all right?
Yeah.
You can take the goggles off.